Let's start up here in my master bedroom. I love our house. We had these like little decks and outside spaces everywhere, and this is right outside of our master bedroom. You can see the lake behind us. I would really love to put like a little table and chairs up here or something where I can just go and like look at the view because it's so wonderful. The previous owners did have like a tall table and then two chairs, but I just haven't gotten here yet. I've really been focusing on the inside spaces. So we're gonna head back out to kind of like our side backyard. It's kind of complicated, but anyways, our house came with this like little fish pond, like a garden pond. And honestly, I've never had one before, but I was so excited to try to figure it out. And there are two goldfish in there. I lovingly named them Herbie and Harriet. I don't know, I just came up with those names really quick. But it's kind of a gloomy day out, but we were like, all right, let's tackle this garden pond and start cleaning it out because you could barely see the fish, and I really wanted a nice, relaxing space back here. Our house is like architecturally unique, and that means the outside is unique as well. So, like, it's kind of like our side yard, or actually, part of this is really like our front yard, but I don't know. It's just weird. I guess you'll see it as we move along in the video. But the fishies were safe in a tub. My husband cleaned this out really good with a pressure washer. We got it all wonderful for them again, and then we put them back in there. And I just love coming out here and listening. I did grab a new fountain, a light, and then some of those blue pebbles off of Amazon. We added these lights right there. They're just solar, which is really nice, but they have like a nice modern look to them, which I really like. I don't know, are these daffodils? I don't know. But the previous owners had them in and they're pretty. And then I did a bunch of the solar lights going on there too. I would love, like, I have so many ideas to like hang flowers from this, but I'm kind of waiting until we know what we're doing with the pool because those huge trees are gonna have to go, and I don't know what else. Okay, and then we have this plant here. I know nothing about plants. This is as tall as me right here. I don't know what it is. I think it will flower. Like, are these flowers? Yeah, this is gonna turn into a flower. At first, I thought it was a weed, but I don't think it is anymore. Okay, so they did plant some daisies over here on the side of the house, which was really nice. And like some more yellow flowers. Wow, I haven't been out here. Look at all the pretty flowers. Oh, I'm gonna have to pick some of these and like bring them inside. Oh, so beautiful. I just love it. Who knew? We always end up getting houses with really bad landscaping, and I don't want to spend thousands of dollars to fix it. Came around the corner here, and I'm just finding more and more flowers. Pretty. Okay. So, you know, you're getting older when the excitement of a bird building its nest on your deck is like the most fascinating thing ever. It's right there. And it laid two eggs. We are still waiting for one to hatch, but occasionally when the mom or dad flies away, I will go out there and try to take a quick peek at the babies, but because we don't want to disturb her, I can't go out here. So,
it looks like a disaster. I really wanted to hang more string lights out here, and that's just not gonna happen because we don't want to scare the mom away.
I try to sneak out here as often as I can, but I can't believe how fast this bird is growing. It is crazy. The one egg is still there, so I'm not sure it's going to hatch, which I'm pretty sad about, but I love coming out here every now and then and taking a peek.
You can see down here too, our back deck. Like, this is down below, and we just don't go down here. So like, I'd like to move this. This is the table I'd like to move up because I just don't go eat down here, but okay. So what I do twice a day is I go out and feed the goldfish. So we have this door right here in the side of our kitchen that I love. So my flowers right here were supposed to go on the back deck. But because the bird laid her nest and I knew I wouldn't be able to water them, I put them there. I don't think that was a good idea. I think they're dying, but let's go give the fishies their food. And I need to put some more like water cleaner stuff in there, but look at, they're gonna go for it. They don't like when I stand here, they get scared. but they will go eat it every time I put it in. I had to look up like how to take care of goldfish, but all right, so I haven't been able to come out here, but look at these beautiful flowers. Like, we did not do this. The previous neighbors did this, and those ones are kind of dying now, but this is so pretty. I would never think to do something like this at all. So we did add these string lights here. They go all over there. I'll show you what they look like on at night. And then we added a second set right over here, and they go all the way around. And then I want to do a third set up here, but you know, we'll wait for the bird to finish being with her babies. So eventually we want to take all this out, put pavers here, and so we can have our table up here, because right now our table is like on our lower deck and we just don't go down there. This might get torn up when we do the pool next summer, so I'm not planning anything for there, but I think this will still be here. And of course I'm keeping the fish, because like, sitting out here and listening to that water is so peaceful. But we have our grill out here, and then I brought my egg chair back here, and then there's the door to the kitchen. Our house is just like a unique design, so it's kind of weird. But I just love sitting here, and I'll sit down and sometimes have my morning coffee out here and just listen and watch the fish. I don't know, it's so relaxing. I think as you get older, you just crave being more relaxed and calm and slower. And I was drinking my coffee out by the bird stuff before it came. So, you know, when the babies have left the nest, that nest is definitely getting moved, because I would like to use our back patio again.
The light in the pond is on a remote, so you can like change the colors, which my kids love to do. I just love coming out here. We have some big plans for our backyard. We were gonna put in an above ground pool this summer, but because our yard is kind of a weird like shape, it's on a corner, there's a big slope. Once we started having people out here to look at it and stuff, it was gonna be like $25,000 at least. And at that point, why put in above ground that barely fits our family because it was only going to be like 24 foot round. We decided to try to save up a little bit and do a really nice in-ground pool next summer. We do not plan on leaving this house anytime soon, so we're very happy to just kind of like wait a little bit and get what we really want outside. So we've been talking to 3 different pool companies, getting some quotes, working with them, and we're going to pick the final company and sign the contract pretty soon. We don't go on vacations. My husband and I don't take vacations, and the pool is going to be like our family thing. We all love swimming, and I think that's going to be like our family bonding time. It's just really hard to go on vacations with 4 kids, so that is going to be like our happy summer spot. And just a little peek at what it looks like from the inside looking out at all the lights everywhere. This house is perfect because I love the architecture inside, and then I love that it really incorporates both the outside and the inside together. And before the bird came and laid her eggs, we did get a chance to do s'mores out here.